This bonus Patreon alert is brought to you by busking, the time-honored tradition where you agree to watch or listen to someone with dubious or developing talent play an instrument, sing, do magic, or breakdance. And in return, they let you unload all that spare change and small denominations of cash that are weighing down your pockets. Their motto is busking, giving haberdasheries a purpose for almost 100 years. Thank you, busking, for sponsoring this Rereading Wolfe bonus Patreon alert. We had some presentiment that there might be a Patreon in our future. A few people suggested it. A few people wondered when we were going to start it. And here we are.
We didn't forget.
No. We're going to try. We're going to start it up. We thought this would be a fun way to get some extra content out there. We also thought it'd be a good way to pay some bills. And just another fun way to have you interact with us. If you don't know what Patreon is and you're sort of confused about the site, it's a place where you can give a monthly donation for extra content, for extra kinds of conversation. And there are actually two different levels that we're going to have. Some Patreon accounts let you have a whole different bunch. We're only going to have two. And we'll go through those in a second. But really, just to let you know, what we hope to do with Patreon is really just give you a place where if you want to support us, you've got an outlet, and it's a place where if you do that, we can show our appreciation by giving you a little bit extra content, extra shows, mainly extra shows, but maybe some other little treats along the way.
Yeah, you know how it works. Craig stands on the corner, plays his banjo. You drop it in the hat. Very easy. People contacted us asking if we're going to have a Patreon that they could give to. Some people were afraid, you know, that we'd go away, and they wanted to obligate us to keep, you know, doing it. So, and I can attest that does work sometimes. So this is your chance to make us your birds in a gilded cage, here to sing for you every other week. Yeah, we were thinking about doing some other things, and this kind of gives us a place to put those and maybe some incentive to spend all the extra time it would be necessary to do. We have some Borges stuff we want to do. We talk about doing, I don't want to do a chapter by chapter of the Long Sun, Short Sun. It's just, I don't think it really works for that format, but maybe we can just talk about the themes, maybe big chunks and the chapters or that kind of thing. Anyway, this gives us a venue for that kind of thing.
We're going to have two levels, Journeyman and Master. So the first level we're going to open up is Journeyman, and that is $2 a month where you get access to those extra episodes and get a chance to just chat with us on here and have some fun. Then there's going to be the Master level, which is $5, in which the first beautiful thing that you're going to get at $5 is, James?
Yes! Yes! We have stickers, stickers, stickers.
Stickers for your laptop, for your guitar case, for your children's face, all kinds of options to use for those. And one other thing we were throwing around is possibly giving you a musical tag. If you're someone who likes to give comments a lot of times, we've joked around with Froog a lot before.
And I can do the Froog.
But we thought maybe that would be just a fun thing for people who really are very generous and who like to participate and give comments all the time. That would be a fun little way to acknowledge you and say thanks in every episode where you comment.
And then if you stay at the Master level for 3 months, we'll send you another sticker with a Rereading Wolfe classic logo. And if you stick around for another 3 months, I'm sure we're going to have another sticker to send you. You know, we have to have levels on Patreon. My wife thought that the levels were stupid because people will think that they can't give anything else but that amount. But you're really free to give more if you want. If you, and you aren't even limited to sending us money. You can send us cryptocurrency, heirlooms, antique brooches, shoes, spoiling fruit, apples, turnips, yams, a pair of squabs, stalks of young sugar cane, sword canes, umbrellas, newborn pigs. One thing, please no human babies. It just becomes a whole tax thing.
But yeah, you can give us more than the levels. Patreon lets that be an option. We're not suggesting that anyone will actually do that, but if you are so kind.
But if you want to, yeah, maybe we'll do some more of these. This is kind of different. It's kind of strange to look at you and your face while we do this thing we do.
I know. I'm usually just staring at a book.
Yeah.
Now, anonymous.
This the voice sound. Comes to me from above. It's very strange. Yeah.
But yeah. So if this hasn't scared you off seeing us in our faces and all of our visual delight, then we hope you'll take a look at the offerings and help us out. And we would love to have you here with us as well.
Yeah. And when we see you on Patreon, may the Moira favor you.
See you there, everybody.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. Out shoes with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe, eager jump so high, jump so high. Then he would lightly touch down. Told me about the times he'd spent with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he, they just traveled about. After 20 years, he still grieves. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Come back and dance. 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 Please dance.
I got nothing else.
I don't know.
It's going to be all bloopers, nothing but blooper
reel. Right. We're going to do that's right. That's an excellent idea. And then every time we just bloopers come on, here's we just come up with the link to the Patreon. They'll have to keep watching.